ya, mamá, di, si va, va.
すごい、南アフリカは面白いだね。ドアパッケージは探してみる。
南アフリカに行くことはがない。
何、南アフリカにも行きたいぜ。どの講座だ。何、
リリケロケマリアコ。
え、何を言ってるのかわかりません。
イマリのマクファ。
よくわかりません。日本語喋りますか。
お前はもう死んでいる。
これは間違いだった。ワンピースがまだ終われないのに、あれが死ぬなんて。
Welcome to South Africa, home to the planet's best tourist attractions. From landscapes that are absolutely out of this world, to having activity-packed trips, and to experience wildlife like never before. It is indeed a country of astounding diversity, making South Africa the ultimate bucket list destination.
According to the Jumia Hospitality Report, Africa 2019, Africa is the second fastest growing tourism region in the world after the Asia Pacific. However, inbound tourism to the Rainbow Nation has been low for the Asia region, especially for Japan and South Korea.
We are HP Consulting, an analytic consultant company that specializes in the tourism industry.Based in Singapore, we have a great understanding of the demographics and culture within the Asia-Pacific region. Many of our past clients are travel agencies from Europe and America, and we have helped them to set foot into the Asian markets with confidence.
First, let us share our insights on the Japanese and South Korean sector. To begin, we must understand the cultural differences between South Africa, Japan, and South Korea.And we'll be using Hofstede's Cultural Dimensions and GlobeSmart's Country Profile. From these two cultural models, it can be observed that when it comes to uncertainty avoidance, Japan and South Korea rank a lot higher than South Africa. In other words, taking risks is not second nature to them. Studies on traveling trends have also revealed that visiting a country with unsettling crime rates is not favorable in the eyes of the Japanese and South Korean traveler. Unfortunately, South Africa is perceived to be in this category. However, in terms of traveling patterns, 60% of Japanese prefer sightseeing. Similarly for Koreans, 70% of them enjoy viewing natural landscapes. Putting the dangers and fears aside,South Africa's luscious scenery is in fact the perfect destination for these two demographics.
The Japanese and Koreans favor high quality service and are relationship oriented. Based on the Hofstede model, high masculinity for the Japanese is attributed to the drive for excellence and perfection in material services. Using the Lewis model, we can see that Japanese and Koreans are leaning more towards the extreme endin the reactive side of the triangle. Therefore, in providing high quality service, efforts to forge friendly relationships and making them feel comfortable physically and emotionally will be appreciated. Next, the Japanese and Koreans are known to be loyal to their local brands. 61.7% of the Japanese population uses LINE, while only 22% uses Facebook and Instagram. And 92.4% of Korean internet users use Naver for their web searches, while only 23% uses Google. So, LINE, Naver, and KakaoTalk serve as an effective tool for creating genuine and useful connections.
So when it comes to attracting and reaching tourists from Japan and South Korea, establishing a sense of presence on these platforms will be the first step. We recommend Uvu Webway Travel to come on board their preferred local platforms, namely LINE for the Japanese market, Naver and KakaoTalk for the South Korean market. In converting them from a lead to an opportunity and to a close deal, it is important to target these two areas, safety and traveling preferences. Since they have a high level of uncertainty avoidance, providing tour packages that give them a sense of security will help alleviate their fears. Car guards are a thing in South Africa. They'll guard your vehicle for you while you go about your day at a fee. Why not take it up a notch and employ something similar to these car guards for the tour? It is also essential to position Uvu Vervever Travel as a knowledgeable expert in going around South Africa safely, which will help provide an added sense of security when engaging their tour services. To further clinch the business, Uvu Vervever can increase the quality of service by looking into providing tours in Korean or Japanese to add a sense of personalization. These efforts to curb the language barriers will be appreciated by the foreign travelers.
HP Consulting can empower sales agents to attain loyal customers who may become promoters through tools like Salesforce and TIBCO Spotfire. With a dashboard analysis of customers, sales agents can visualize data, monitor KPIs, and identify trends to generate actionable insights. Uvu Webway can then retain customers through good and consistent service quality.
Under accounts in Salesforce, Uvu Webway Travel can access information on various customers that can potentially be engaged or have been engaged with. From a Kanban view, a visual summary of all customer records is displayed. Sales agents can now more effectively monitor their work and keep deals moving forward. Let's take a look to see how Salesforce will work for a potential customer. Here is Mr. Ozawa. He is interested in traveling to South Africa and recently bought a travel guide to find out more. He comes across an advertisement by Uvu Vervever Travel, scans the QR code available, and it brings him to LINE, Japan's most popular social network. In the case of South Korea's market, the app will be linked to KakaoTalk. Upon adding Uvu Vervever, he receives a notification from them. This will reflect as a new entry in the prospecting stage. Upon Mr. Ozawa's following, the Spotfire dashboard reflects an increase in the number of followers. He scrolls through Uvu Vervever Travel's profile and finds great interest in the tour package as they are offered in Japanese. Mr. Ozawa explores their timeline further and sees the recent posts of Uvu Vervever. He then comments on their recent posts asking for more information about purchasing a tour package. Upon his comment, the dashboard reflects his recent post and the staff of Uvu Vervever Travel will be able to see it. Sales agents can then move Mr. Ozawa's entry in the Kanban view to the next stage, qualification. The next stage is needs analysis. This is where sales agents can customize Mr. Ozawa's tour package based on his preferences and traveling restrictions. Negotiations can take place after that. Once that is done, the sales agents can create a proposed travel itinerary for Mr. Ozawa based on his needs as discussed previously. And finally, when the tour package is purchased, Mr. Ozawa's case will be reflected under closed one. From our dashboard, it will show the different social media platforms where leads are generated from. Uvu Vervever Travel will be able to see the amount of sales by each lead source to understand which platform generates sales and can make strategic planning for platforms that are not doing as well. As the sales are broken down into different seasons, UWW Travel can choose to have more marketing campaigns to sell tour packages for better selling seasons and offer promotions for seasons with lower sales. Sales KPIs by location show the amount of sales based on location tracing. The overall customer satisfaction is shown next. Travel agents or the management can check which country is constantly providing lower customer service and take action upon it. Forecasts of sales by month can also be seen for the upcoming year. HP Consulting has also added a map showing areas which customers come from. The sales by location is underneath the map. The art of amazement is to continually and consistently listen to your customers, know their top issues, and make them feel valued by responding quickly and recognizing their loyal contributions. With the data insights generated, you can better understand what customers want and how they want it, so agents can deliver beyond their expectations. Also, by tracking interactions with your customers, you can identify what experience matter the most to them and focus there, thus optimizing resource allocation whilst delighting customers till they become brand advocates. The second tab of the dashboard is used for social media. Comment tracking will help in social media monitoring. UWW Travel can quickly look through these comments to efficiently respond to customers and also generate insights from their wants and needs. UWW Travel can also keep track of their current number of social media followers, as well as the growth of each social media. From the day we arrived on the planet and blinking step into the sun, there's more to see than can ever be seen, more to do than can ever be done. There's far too much to take in here, more to find than can ever be found. But the sun rolling high through the sapphire sky, keeps great and small,